Pack it up, we gotta move.
I got 20K on this game. Damn!
Now it's a draw.
This isn't over.
So?
It's not safe here. You guys clear this place out, I'll buy you some time.
Pierce is loading the trucks. I will create a distraction at the park.
Alright, that should spread them out. I'll start some shit at one of those stag bases. Pierce, how's the pack-up going?
Slow. We got a lot of shit.
Just take what we need.
What do you think I'm doing?
And Pierce, leave the chessboard.
Man, that's cold.
Let's see what toys these guys have. It's getting so cold. This is the end for you. I can handle anyone!
Let's get our asses up in there!
Government training, you're over.
Power! Are you gonna try to...
Looks like this thing has all their mobile base locations. Pierce, get things moving. I got their attention.
We're rolling out in the convoy now. I'll let you know how the streets are looking.
Hubbard and jet mode? Oh, it's like a helicopter that doesn't suck.
All bases, prepare for incoming attacks.
Pressure on.
Looks like S.T.A.G left a roadblock ahead of us. Without help, we ain't getting by.
All units in the park, divert attention to finding that convoy. Out for any sane movement on the ground.
Flying in more troops? Fuck that. Better hurry this shit up. This thing's almost done. Better get a new one.
Focus fire on that VTOL until another target is located.
Gotta find a new plane.
Still got it.
Six people have died this week alone.
No comment.
Jane Valderrama.
I want all units checking in with command.
Hang on.
There's too many for me to handle.
I'm en route, just hang on.
Out for any sane movement on the ground.
Think they'd learn.
To your day. Look, not much inspires me anymore now. The debt collectors are calling.
I've got radar lock on target.
Pierce, tell me you're getting close.
We're trying to keep a low profile here. We can't go speeding through the streets.
Well, they got an AWACS plane flying with a lot of escorts.
You serious?
Look, just get there. I'll think of something.
Isn't it true that at these times he often descends into a delusional state, sometimes actually adopting another person's persona?
All bases on alert. Shoot down any enemy aircraft.
Nurses all arguing over who's to do the sponging. He requested time off for bunk behavior and rhymed off above beats bumped by a neighbor who spoke with his fist and kept a mirror with a thumb hole. Cells well drumbo, all to a gum soul. A OG like a captain as retired. Rappers is
scared of their scamp. Somebody shoot that bastard down!
And don't sip the tap water, guns.
Come on, come and get me!
Shoot that thing out of the air already!
Commands you to pursue.
people.
Like hell you're finding my crew.
Move is all done. No worries on I am.
Damn, I was having fun.
I'm Joshua Burke. Hey, on TV I play Nightblade, an exceptionally good-looking but misunderstood vampire who risks life and limb every week to keep the world safe. The men and women of S.T.A.G. put their lives on the line every day to protect your city against gang violence. Want to be a real-world hero? Talk to your S.T.A.G. recruiter today. I know I have.
Nightblade's the face of S.T.A.G.? Why don't you just put someone in a fucking deer suit?
Hearts and minds will win the war, my dear.
Shock and awe wins war, Senator. Authorize the Daedalus and this will all be over.
Absolutely not.
That kid's gonna get himself killed.
Well, you ensure Josh Brooke's safety, or I'll find someone who can. Understand?
Yes, ma'am.